Good morning, welcome to another Mowry Railway documentary production special. Today we're going to Carlisle today to see the Cumbrian Mountain Express. It's going to hold by Scots Guardsman again. So just wait down there for the 701. So it's up to Manchester Piccadilly, where I get the train from there to Carlisle, so off I'll see you by then. So sit back, relax, and join us when we're journeying today to Carlisle. Right, so now on the 701 service to Piccadilly. I'm going to get a choice on this, so I'll see you by then. See you soon.
Don't forget to bring bags or things that look at racks or under seats.
Yes,
and retain your tickets as they may be required exiting the station. Thank you for travelling with Transpennine Express.
Here we go, just coming to Manchester Piccadilly. Straight on time, mate. Really, so. Shouldn't imagine them. So I'll get the FTO for the episode. Manchester, just waiting on the A48 service to Wigan. I get the train from there, so I'll see you by then. See you soon. Right, we're now on the A48 service to Windermere, so I'll get from Wigan on the train. I'll see you by then. See you soon.
Because she wants to build a company.
Yeah, come on,
if you haven't seen them, it sounds weird. It's beautiful, no? Yeah, well, I only. When I went, I didn't build one, I actually bought one.
Yeah.
For the Obi-Wan Kenobi one.
To get out that door.
I'm off anyway, so.
Yeah. Well, I'm getting the next train from Wigan to up to Carlisle, so. So it's the Atlantic West Coast from. It's the next train in. So.
Wigan Northwest.
Same platform, different train company, same platform. Been through Wigan before, anyway, so. On the way back, so. Yeah, welcome into Wigan.
There you go. Enjoy the rest of your...
Well, I've just found out, I just got a nice phone call from Disruption. The one I'm meant to take down, has just gone. So...
It's going to be one of those today, I can feel it.
Yeah. Well, that's... So they said, right, I've worked it out, I can still get down there whilst having my break as well. But they turned around and went, I know you don't like it, we're doing the centre pit.
Welcome to Wigan. Right, I'm now here in Wigan. Just waiting on there for the 9:25 service to Glasgow. We're going the off of that. Well, I'll see you then. See you soon. Alright, I'll see you then. See you soon.
Yeah.
Take it easy.
You too. Jay comes in, that's him.
Thank you.
to Carlisle.
We'll be a few sore heads tomorrow for these ago and I'll be in Glasgow tonight. I think there'll be a few sore heads tomorrow for there.
Yeah.
Was there a concert or something?
I don't know. Well, me and my mate normally go up every night, couple of months, just for a night out, because it's really good up there.
Right.
We just go around on karaoke bars.
But right.
I suppose, I mean, like, I don't know if there is, there's been a few concerts up there recently, but this last time I was up, it was about a month ago, Harry Styles was there.
Alright. Carlisle. Right, so I'm going to be in Carlisle, just spent some time now for Scots Guardsman to show up. Well, I'll see you bye then. See you soon. That's the reason why she's early then.
here any second now.
Yeah, should be here. Yeah, they're annoying, aren't they, sir? Well, they're annoying.
Let everyone do one of its business and it lands directly on your head.
Yeah.
Excuse me while I go and wash my hair with a wire brush.
Nice to see you, look.
There you go.
Here we are, main station coming in. 46115, Scots Guardsman. See you, my old friend. Last week. Hello, guys. Same as last week. Yeah, it's that's the diesel rescue diesel last week. That's the diesel rescue this last week. Yeah. You alright, Dave? You alright, good. That's the diesel just rescued this last week at 47. From here to Ellyfield, so. Not too bad. Thank you.
position how many people in the photo are.
May I have your attention, please, on platform one? We are sorry to announce that the 12:48 Avanti West Coast service to Glasgow Central has been cancelled. This is due to a shortage of train crew. Avanti West Coast apologises for the disruption to your journey today. For customers
Martin.
To Glasgow Central, your next direct Avanti West Coast service is now expected to be
Sorry. Sorry again.
Sorry.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Oh dear, sorry.
Thanks very much. Thank you.
quite busy up here. Just trying to get behind the flag.
Take it, it's coming back up now.
Yep. There's a triangular platform or something up ahead, so what they'll do is they'll take it round there, do like a 3-point turn and then bring it back.
Coming back, what?
Yeah.
It's coming back. Scots Guardsman coming back?
Otherwise,
the girl. Yeah, the car one. How are we going to get that down there now? Yeah, we'll travel
there
now. So, is that this one is a bit odd, it looks like. Those are the piston ones are a bit slack.
Hello.
Yeah, Ben Trench is coming back in.
Sorry?
I'm just talking to the cameras.
Oh. Yeah. Honestly, I'm not going to call it. Yeah.
Yeah. He's back here again. You alright,
Dad?
Alright. You had to drive it last week. Alright. You okay, Martin?
Sorry. I'm alright, yeah.
Ever grateful.
Hello.
You alright?
Warm.
A bit.
Imagine the heat on that car for unbearable.
Yeah, it is. Especially, yeah.
That's what I like to do. Yeah. It's not so bad. When you get going, get some draft through it.
Oh, yeah. Imagine it'd be lovely in the winter, though, with a cold tire.
Cold. Pretty easy when you stand in front of it,
mate. See you later. Yeah.
Goodbye, Stuart. Nice of you to come and join us
for half a day. How are you, Mum? I'm alright, Martin. How are you?
Oh, how are you?
Yeah,
alright.
Okay.
Alright.
Easy day today.
Hey, what even is easy? They all think it's easy.
Yeah, I was grateful for that diesel
for
the fact. Well, that's all. Look at the diesel last week, boys back to Texas on my spot. Well, that's back on time last week.
Go in between, David.
Yeah. Thank you. David? Phone's ringing!
You have a phone on here?
I'm guessing you must have been on the phone to try and find a, I don't know, a date or whatever one calls them.
Yeah, that's right. Yeah, it's probably keeping the diesel on.
And I think that's worth it.
Yeah, I'm all right for that. Alright, Newcastle is just leaving. Hi. Goes. Well, 40 minutes late. I'll take time. I'll take the time to get back up. So. Mountrain back down to Newcastle. Right, now on the we've got Scots Guardsman leaving late again. I'm on the 15:27 service to up to Newcastle. Well, if I say bye, then see you soon.
Alright, you're okay, stay there.
Times down here, so we're bringing down again Guardsman again for the first time since June, so hopefully get her again soon enough, cross our fingers, so we're bringing down, so hopefully, and off her again soon enough, and it was bringing down. Right, start with us looking into him again, kind of as a friend on the Facebook, and we have David Blair. That's the West Coast American, the driver. James Ascot, Dan Warren, the staff of West Coast Railways, and Railway Touring Company. And also the spokesman for Scots Guardsman. So hopefully. Right, still on our documentary on there. Come as a friend on Facebook, follow me on YouTube. You don't have my Instagram or Twitter account, but we do have, thank you. So thanks so much. One thing on this video is which is copyrighted by me, Jamie Lumper 2022, who is dressed in the kit, print screen, or whatever. I'm on to you. So thank you so much. And on that bombshell, thank you very much for watching. Good night.